just about 6:52 and happening around our community this morning. Doctors and staff at Frayne Family Chiropractic are doing their best to help their community stay healthy. And one of those ways is by hosting a 30-day wellness challenge.
Local 5's Calvin Lewis joins us live in Green Bay with more. Calvin.
Yeah, Shelley, Nate, good morning, guys. I think the best part about it all is that it is completely free. All you need is yourself, maybe a killer music playlist, and of course, some fresh workout clothes. But every morning at about 9 o'clock, they'll be hosting, or I should say posting, rather, a new challenge over on their Facebook page to get participants up and moving. Now, all challenges are designed to be completed within the comfort of your very own home. They're also encouraging to involve everyone in your household, both big and small, as these challenges have been designed with everyone in mind. Now, once you've completed that day's challenge, all you have to do is comment on that day's post. Better yet, post a picture in the comments of yourself completing the challenge. A winner will be announced at 8:45 the next morning, and they'll receive a prize from a local small business. There is no equipment needed for the challenge. It's just you and your body. Now, in terms of nutrition for the food challenge, instructions are issued out the week before. That way, participants know what they're getting themselves into and, of course, when they visit the grocery store. Now, some participants don't have anyone else living with them, per se, and that's entirely okay. Event organizers say the challenge has spurred a sense of community through the event.
This provided them with that community, with some place where they could go and maybe express themselves, express their ideas or their concerns, and then they would have that community kind of rallying with them, you know, go ahead, you can do this challenge today, keep it going. And it's really become that nice community feeling.
Now, a grand prize will be awarded to one individual there at the end of the 30-day challenge. Just a hint, guys, it is the person who does, or I should say completes the most challenges in that 30-day span. So probably a good time to start sweating, wouldn't you say?
Oh, I think so, especially if you have a challenge in front of you and you can win stuff.
Yeah, all right. Good stuff all the way around. Thanks, Calvin.
Thanks, Calvin.